by the Kingwick Foxhounds, ladies and gentlemen, as they make their way up. We'll hear the horn as well, of course, as they will be heading across the field and finally break for home. The Kingwick of a rich history stretching back many centuries now. The current hot host of stage to have it where the hounds are carried just north of Princess Whistler. In fact, just 3 miles away, and it traces its history from the amalgamation of two long-established famous facts, the Vale of Aylesbury and the Garth and South Barks, which in turn were constituted into the South Oxfordshire and eventually into the Kimberley. The Home of Home Country, being part of the Chilterns, the rolling South Oxfordshire Country, the Vale of Aylesbury, the large estates, Woodlands and Valleys of Berkshire, and the Hertfordshire Hills as well. They're great throughout the summer months, and of course, hunting throughout the winter months following the drag. And the Kimberwick Hounds have been showed good sport all season, and grateful for over 700 farmers, keepers, and landowners which cover the hunting country. But as we send all our teams away, ladies and gentlemen, our winning team is very welcome, the Capes and Surrey Bloodhounds. But let's give them all a massive round of applause. Yeah.